Okay, after the piece of stamp, South Carolina Humphrey B, and we're over here at 1012 at the nursery, and it says it's a 3 feet deep with a sewer. And this is the bee coming in on the bottom. We're not going to worry about that right now. We're going to go back up here, get that box off, take the super off, see what we got. Bees are coming home now for the afternoon. They say they worked all day and they're tired. Had a rough day. Beautiful day, rough day. That's their top. Okay, this is a super that's in the box. Just place the box. Take this one off. This is their feeder. So we're going to take it off. Take their little blocks off. The original blocks is on there. They're 3/8 of an inch. Bee space is 3/8 of an inch. And this way the bees can get under there and eat without any problem. Okay. I'll take this one off. Then we'll check it again. Not all that heavy. Go. Gotta have my smoking whip. Okay, I think y'all can see that. I got a lot of shadows here and the shadows are dark. So this one's a double, triple deep. We're going to spray that cell. Not really a triple deep. I don't see much on it. Which is a good thing. I mean, not that many beetles in here. Nope. One beetle right there. Caught a couple of bees. Honey in it, little nectar, no bugs. That's good. This one doesn't have much of anything in it either. I don't think we'll put it back in there. No bugs. This one has some honey. nectar, no bugs. No bugs. This one has some honey on it, and they're building the foundation out. This one has some honey on it, they're building the foundation out. Let's see, people. There we go. We've got the frame. This one has a little bit of honey. No bugs. This one here doesn't have anything on it. It does have a beetle. Added beetle. So we're going to take this frame out too. We need four to fill this one up over here. So we'll take those out. Here has some nectar in it. No bugs. A little honey. So we got our four frames we put over here. Even if we take these out. This one here has a little honey. We'll leave it in until we see what we have over here. Okay, this one. They're working on the foundation. But we're not going to use it. They're saying they don't have the resources to work on all that. This one has some honey, some nectar. They're working on the foundation. And here, this one has some larvae, a dead beetle. Another dead one, another dead one. Another dead one. Okay. But they're not on the frame. Or the foundation rubber. Okay, so we're going to take it. Got brood on one side. Eggs on the other. Not many, but a little bit. We can stick it up here. From here we don't need. Okay. Nothing on yet. Here has a little honey in it. A little nectar, a little honey. I see a beetle. That's it. Same thing on both sides. We'll put it in here too. And we'll can take this box off. And fit it over here. It's got a scruffy sheet. See all the beetles around the edges? I'll still use my beetle, I mean the scruffy sheet problem. Y'all hold on just a second to get something. And this one will be my longest one for the day. Here's my find what I'm looking for. That'll work. Okay, what we're going to do, stir first, this woofer sheet, to make sure there's no beetles alive around the edges. We're going to squish it because we can't see what's underneath there. Hey, taking these squirrel sheets off and then you got all these beetles coming out laughing at you. Put one of them epi tabs on. And if y'all want to know any information about the epi tab, go back and look at a couple of my last three or four videos without telling you where you can get them, how they work, what they do, and if they're any good. It had a couple of beetles on it, but not as many as it had before. Okay. This one off. It has bruise. nectar, larvae, that. And we're going to stick it over here where the other left. God, I got bit. Excuse me. Come. This one has brood, little nectar, larvae, egg. We're working on the foundation. Here's got the same thing, you got brood, no bugs. Bottom looks okay. Here and larvae, eggs, pollen, nectar. This one here has some larvae, eggs, about laid up.
Good thing, good thing. You do a good job.
Just loaded up the brood. Not looking for eggs anymore, I saw eggs. Both sides. Loading the brood. This might be one. Probably got one of my unmarked queens in it. I mean, he's gonna be awful hard to find. It'll be easier to find in the frame, the first frame. There won't be as many bees in there. And here. And pollen. Pollen on both sides. Mm-hmm. Now they take the pollen and the honey and they make bee bread to feed the babies. That's why they have to have pollen. No pollen, no babies. Food in the babies. This one here is loaded up. Brood, got some drones, sails, worker sails. Loaded up.
Okay, to your right on the corner bottom, about midway, where that hole is, that's all drones. So that's a good thing. All these girls need a male once in a while. Just to have around, not to do anything, just to have around. They don't protect them, they don't do any work. Just from here to load it up. It's rude. Bottom's still clean. I think we've about seen what we want to see. This is loaded with brood. They have pollen in the middle, so now we put it out there. We didn't see the queen, but we saw eggs. And they're fairly gentle, so I think we have a queen in there. Have that many beetles. Yeah, I heard that. There was at least one, could have been a couple of them. They put the pollen in there, Sam, you'll have beetles. Maybe. But if I don't put pollen in there and they don't have pollen, then you ain't gonna have no beetles. I would put this disc on the top here, but however, I can't get them to close down right there. What we might do, put these frames here back in here. That way it'll be okay. Bees will take care of them. You know, they'll keep them soft and all that stuff. You got it upside down, and they will put it. Just right in the middle now. We'll put a couple of these frames back in there. The bees will take care of them. May even put something in them. You never know, do we? See, that tablet's about 1/8 inch too thick. I think that's it. Thank you.
not going to feed them either. But they had plenty of food. There we go. All done. Hope y'all enjoyed it. That's what we have here. We have hives that making it real good. Queens came back and laying. Queens didn't come back. The bees are doing okay. We gotta fix them. Then we got this one. It's just kind of a mixture. But they're doing okay. Y'all, hope you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up, or my bees a thumbs up. Comment, share. Here we go. Share, be happy, be safe, and we'll talk to you later.